Giggle, tickle, fiddle, little wiggle around, left, right, backwards, and upside down. Giggle, tickle, fiddle, little wiggle around, go walking and a talking and a squawking to the sound. Back
Coastal Fondle Bike Ride 2002.
Northerly winds, which we're heading directly into. It's going to be very freaking hard.
We're going to die.
Giggle, tickle, fiddle, little wiggle around, left, right, backwards, and upside down. Giggle, tickle, fiddle, little wiggle around, go walking and a talking and a squawking to the sound. The sunshine bright, stars above, gleaming in the moonlight.
Minute into the coastal fondle, we seem to have had a slight mishap with my bike wheel here. We're now at Halfords, luckily, where we'll be purchasing a new rim. Hour later, I now have a new wheel. We've still only gone 200 yards down the road. But it's all for a good cause.
For the boobs!
I'm going to some place where I've never been before. I'm going where the water tastes like wine.
Fun track!
Keep going! The rain is here!
Can I just verify that, as you can see, it is pissing it down big time.
It's not even up either, it's getting worse.
How's the weather, Will?
Ace, top notch. Couldn't really ask for it to be any better.
They all check us for food. What's the story, Mark?
It's fucking close, isn't it?
And the man's fucked. It's raining. We're all really cold. Cheers.
Broken woman, but I am. Thanks, guys.
You've done well.
But it feels like 100 because of the wind.
This is your typical southern park. I have no idea where we are. Beer in Aylesford, anyone? Name is dog, like dog's name is where are you going? My dog, cat. Beer, Aylesford. I'm confused who's who, the cat or the dog. Now I bet you think that's pretty absurd. But wait till you hear about
the water one. How is it?
We haven't done a lot of coastal at the moment.
Not much fondling either.
It's a bit wrong.
It's 178
miles. I've got some Jägermeisters. My sleeping bag's wet. I don't want to sleep well.
How many?
Oh, you bunch of pussies. Come on.
Coastal Fondle and Copperfield and Boots. Oh, piss.
Morning. Everything's wet in here, shoes soaked, but we did raise £1.24 for Copperfield.
Why are you taking your bags off, Robson?
See, it's been raining again.
Chris, count yourself lucky you're not with us today. It's been a nightmare.
What?
A sausage fell out.
We've reached Lowestoft. I spent a lot of my childhood in that pier over there. No one cares. Okay. Is everyone having a lovely time?
Oh yeah! Nice day for it, boys.
Yeah.
Yeah, Copperfield. Oh.
Yay!
This is what it's all about. This is the proper case. Yeah, carry on, I reckon.
Snickers, really good.
Ridiculous.
Oh God.
That's awesome.
That's how windy.
www.justgiving.com/coastalfondle2010. We very much appreciate it. Weather hasn't been very kind, strong headwind. I'm knackered. There's a sheep having a piss over there. Hi sheep.
It's been the most horrendous day in the world.
I wasn't expecting that to be quite so hard.
Steve's a broken man. So worried about you.
Yeah.
Good effort.
Is anyone else in utter shock?
A visual symbolisation of today's events.
Only imagine how I'm doing.
But my shoes are dry because I put them on the radiator last week.
My shoes are wet. My cycling shorts are wet. All my tops are wet.
Cromer! I was born in Cromer Town 50 years ago. It's a foggy little town. I think you ought to know. They took me on the promenade, they took me on the sand. The first was they say.
How do you like our t-shirt, Liz 45? You know who you are.
Hey,
nice rack.
There's lots of people now who've never been paid. If they'd only had the sense to mind their head. If you never heard me say, I tell you all today, mind your head.
Boy,
Karina.
Name, boys.
Still raining.
Still raining. How's
your knee?
Flat countryside, my arse.
Copperfield, bonds of steel.
This is fucking bullshit.
First puncture, Andy.
Yeah.
Yeah, what are you
saying? Yeah, I hit a deer.
Sandringham in the rain? Every destination has been something in the rain. And there we are.
Still raining. So close to King's Lynn. Still raining. Still raining.
The grandstand finish. I'm approaching King's Lynn station. We've done it. Oh God, my legs, my knees. Boys! Oh, where's Bob? Robson! The orchestrator of this torturous exercise.
As you see, we've made it, King's Lynn.
That's for you, Steve.
Have we?
Yep.
171 miles?
Around that.
That's worth a donation, don't you think?
I reckon that would be